everyone. The Baron is about to speak. Listen up, everyone. The Baron is speaking.
We live in interesting times, gentlemen. During the last sandstorm, somebody wiped our post in the ruins. Judging by the time, it's that train guy. I did call them out on it, but they kept denying everything. The thing is, some boys saw them driving a car our people at the post had. These newcomers are total loose cannons, so you must stay alert.
As you were, everyone. The Baron has spoken.
Fucking bitch! You're dead now, you fucker!
Thank you. Is that your soul?
Fuck me! That's Soul's car!
That fucker's asking for it. And after being told everything, too. Hey! Soul! Calm the fuck out!
You came over to steal our shit? Who the fuck are you taking us for?
Didn't we fucking tell you, motherfucker, that all the shit here is ours? And you're dead if we catch you here again. Well, you fucking had it coming.
Come out, you bitch! We'll open you up!
How long did we hold out in this desert for? With no purpose, no hope. Whom are we supposed to protect? The locals who took just a few years to revert to the Stone Age? Then they came. Ex-military, ex-oil rig workers, and ex-mobsters. Well, the latter were not so ex. These did have a purpose, an idea. I'm sure we laughed at them at first, playing gods. But then the notion of taking a shot at creating a semblance of order out of this chaos slowly sunk in. In the end, we all joined that flame-swallowing circus. Well, this world is new, so cut its new gods some slack.
Everyone, the Baron is about to speak. Listen up, everyone. The Baron is speaking.
All right. I need a few words on the canyon near the spring where the stray tribals attacked our boys. Ivan, is my word nothing more than an asswipe to you? It was good that the slaves used to multiply there without us lifting a finger. But you should have harvested before they went rabid. And what do we have now? Tribals attacking the gods of fire! A god means extermination! My word.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
Thank you. Look, won't that piece of shit fall on us?
Nah, it won't. As long as no dumb son of a bitch decides to touch anything. Pass me that 16 mil spanner.
All right. What the hell? What the fuck is it? Ah, fuck! I left him there.
Well, I guess you'll have to go and fetch it then.
Sure. It's my fault. Fuck. Yep. Hey, guys. There really is something. Over here! He's here! Look, won't that piece of shit fall on us?
Nah, it won't. As long as no dumb son of a bitch decides to touch anything. Pass me that 16 mil spanner.
All right. What the hell? What the fuck is it? Ah, fuck! I left him there.
Well, I guess you'll have to go and fetch it then.
Sure. It's my fault. Fuck.
Get in there, damn it! All finished? You barely moving. Well, we're all done here! Lock it up!
Hey! Lock it up!
I hear you! Walk in!
This fucking heat. The bastards hardly move, and we will be held responsible for not training them well.
So, you think the payout this time will be worse than last year's?
We're not going to get 5 tons of water for the whole lot.
Hey, what's that noise?
Fucking shit. So Shidoi is gonna come back to a brewing storm?
Yeah,
shit.
We're fucked,
back. Should have gone right with the boys. Good.
Well, there was a real chance to make it big. Now this.
Yeah, this sucks.
Well, I've been smoking here for ages now. Move your ass.
Yes, yes. Yes, master.
Okay, okay. Look, don't be so tense. Tell me, what did that guy from the rig want from you?
Well, what do you fucking expect? Says we're not doing a good job teaching the slaves. Half of them croak in their first week on the rig. Same shit at the well. So he's cutting our water and diesel supply by half.
Wow. What the fuck? Whatever. Blyat.
What the fuck is that?
Are you fucked up in the head smoking here?
Chill out. Who gives a fuck?
Oh, I don't, but Roast is going to take your water ration away.
Yeah, as if he's got nothing better to do. Fucking relax.
Are you going out for a parade or something?
Shit. Parade? Fuck you! Los says we all have to be ready for anything. There's a new gang around. Came in on a train or something.
Ah, yeah. Just tell me, where did you get all the swag?
Swag? Check the rig boys out if you're in the market for swag. He sure wouldn't mind sharing in on that, though.
The rig. Yeah, you wouldn't mind, would you?
Well, go keep those tribals and keep them on track while you're fucking your god here. Fuckers, don't want to work for shit.
Yeah, give them a good one. Some assholes around here to fuck up or something. This boredom is killing me. I just love it here. This place totally rocks. Yeah. So bad. Good, actually. If only I had some booze. Yeah, that would have been tough. I just love it here. This place totally rocks. Yeah. Joint would make it rock. Like, really? Yeah. Damn, I wish there was some assholes around here to fuck up or something. This boredom is killing me. Why is that clown over there, huh?
There's never a fucking thing anyway. Shit. So tired of this fucking bullshit.
make them do.
Who the fuck?
You fucking bitch! What the fuck are you? Where could you be hiding, you little bitch? Hey guys, I think the motherfucker is long gone now. No need to look anymore.
Do I get to stick around here? As if anyone needs me to.
Everyone, the Baron is about to speak. Listen up, everyone. The Baron is speaking.
We're going to have a grown-up conversation here, gentlemen. So move your tribals away from the radios. Dan? Good. It has come to my attention that Shellgame told people that I should not have burned Sveti, and that Sveti was an okay guy, and I overreacted over some stupid shit we invented for the tribals. Who cares if he got drunk within the slave site and took a leak into the holy flame? Well, I have just put Shellgame down. Nothing could be done about that. Those of you who he owed can get remuneration from his wife. She's worth it. So, to avoid further incidents like this, I gotta tell you people something here. Especially the new ones. Tell me, why do the tribals obey us? Is it because they fear us? It partly is. But fear before man is not absolute. When your life is so shitty you've got nothing to lose, you start having rebellious thoughts, even if you are the lowest of the tribals. And can we have that, gentlemen? No. We cannot have that. That is exactly why tribals must have faith. Faith in the supreme forces, making the world what it is. Making a master. And a slave. Not a man with a gun. The desert, the universe itself has created this world order and guards it. Power that is supported by bayonets, and bayonets only, will inevitably end up on the same bayonets. But the power supported by bayonets and faith is eternal. This is what you have to always keep in mind, gentlemen. Why I always say, if you see a slave that does not worship the Holy Flame, kill him. It is a loss, but it will undoubtedly pay off. Remember, this is what the Holy Flame wants, what the universe wants. And I want to make sure that we have no more misunderstandings concerning this.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.